I feel like a little kid fashioning paper airplanes, pretending they're rockets that can launch me up into the universe, mostly just away from here. I want to be enveloped in this place called your presence. But truth be told, I sometimes think you're just as pretend as my paper airplanes, fashioned to launch me into imaginary comfort. And people say this is a dangerous place to be. This doubt, this fear, this place where questions are bold and outlined with gritted teeth and tears. I get to this place sometimes. And not because I don't think you are who you say you are, but because simply having faith is a treacherous walk as life unfolds in pain and unanswered questions. They talk about doubt as if it will break you, which makes me wonder which of us has less faith. Because if I doubt and seek you, I'm hoping you'll be found. But their pursuit to get me to not bring my doubt to you would suggest you don't have the capacity to hold it, which would make you weak and not all-powerful. And I feel their unspoken doubt was found in a condemnation and shaming of mine. I know you can take it, but our humanness cannot carry that weight. So it's asked to be imagined into helium balloons, which can just be released and magically lifted to a place it transforms into a ray of revelation's light. So where do I go with depression and sorrow when darkness lurks and presses its weight? I'm supposed to run into your presence where all I'm searching for is found, but sometimes I just want you to bring it right where I am. Sinking in the waters, okay, I looked at the storm, but I'm still calling your name. As they watch from the boat, they would let me drown. But you just reach in and ask why I doubt. Not to shame me, but to simultaneously correct and validate my searching for you. You say you'll do what I can't, but I must do what I can. So take these paper airplanes and bring me to you.